County man will spend 5 years in prison for beating up his elderly mother. Thomas Savely Jr. was sentenced in Lowndes County Circuit Court yesterday on the aggravated domestic assault charge. Lowndes County deputies were called to a home on Jess Lyons Road in July of last year. Investigators say the woman had to get stitches but recovered. Savely was also ordered to serve 5 years probation.